disbanding.
Why?
Because Trev can't be arsed.
One more time. You
what
must
mean?
Keep this last reef.
What do I mean? It means he can't
Let
be arsed to do it anymore.
Come.
Wow.
They feared me once, even as they served me. I will make them fear me again.
Yeah,
Riff, check. Orcs, check. Keep one thing out of the other, double check. Let's do this.
Alright, whatever. Deal with that bullshit later. No, I've done this wrong.
We're gonna build a bit further back to start with, because I've got this whole entire area like underneath the bridge where I can build like ceiling shit, ice stuff.
Build
change up the game.
You like, as long as we do alright. I'm just gonna spend 5,000 on archers to start.
What the fuck not?
Well, it's the strat.
I know. Oh, there's a skull on the fucking thing.
I heard
shit.
Something spawn.
There's a skull right like under. Oh, fuck man, how'd you get it?
Parkour.
I want it. It's mine! Oh. There's two of them, and I fucked up.
Okay, I'll get them then. I fucked up too.
Get it?
Nope. I got one of them, I'm gonna restart. After this.
Well, let me get the other one.
Nope.
Yeah.
You had your chance.
Got it. There's another one.
Double jump. What?
The other one. Yes. There's
is
like two on my
then?
Side.
Is that it?
No, there must be two on my side and two on your side then. Here, look at the left side, is there one there?
No, not anymore. Oh, all unsafe progress, the level will be lost.
It's fine. So they've already set stuff down. It's all good.
One more time. You must keep this
last school's
reef
back in there
safe.
Then.
Let the numberless horde.
Are they back
come.
In there?
I don't know, have a look.
Feared me once, even as they served.
Yeah, they are.
I will make them fear me again.
So, yeah.
Do you want to suicide for them again and not die?
One thing out of the other.
Is it worth it at this point in time?
No. Maybe.
Yeah, I've got my classic set on as well, by the way.
Oh yeah, I forgot we got the... yeah. That's the original costume from the first game, which you didn't play, so you have no idea.
Yes, but I did try. Are you ready to go? Yeah.
What do you think?
Have you started the recording?
Try hitting G and see what happens.
Have you started the recording, is what I'm asking.
Started like 2 minutes ago.
Oh,
nearly 3 minutes ago.
Well, I knew that, didn't I?
You did. I started at the start of the level.
I'm
so loads.
Is there any limit to my genius? It's literally so pretentious. Up her own asshole. Oh, in time.
Delicious.
Is that all you got?
Oh yeah, by the way, you've got a double jump now.
Do I?
Yeah.
I do. I have a glide, actually.
Glide.
I can glide.
Skank.
It made things a lot more fucking easier. Get the skulls.
You should have thought of that before you.
I didn't know I had a double jump.
You're the one who completed the camp. You're the one who actually got the campaign complete in screen.
Yeah, but it
lightning.
Was all like you get new items. Just...
You should read.
It did.
I was a little read.
More like my game crashed.
My game crashed, yours didn't, so you get to see what you actually got.
That's why I was like, quick, get out, see if you can't do something about it.
Yeah, because the level's not over and the cutscene's not playing.
Yeah. People
I'm
like...
not bothered about like the stats or anything, or like what I got unlocked. I just want to see the fucking.
That was fun!
Oh, someone or other. I just want to see the ending cutscene. So I want to get, man.
Good idea. Flyers. Ay ay ay.
Might go look for a different steel team then, I suppose.
So what are they actually?
I don't know, I'm gonna ask him in a minute.
Yeah. There's a skull there.
Yeah, dead. Ready.
Ready.
Time to go to work. They're breaking through.
Earth golems, I fucking hate the shit out of these. I hate enemies that do that where they like multiply into other enemies.
Yeah. That's what games play. Like in RPGs because it means more experience generally.
Yeah, I think RPGs can understand, but this is just tedious shit. I wonder if that would happen like to the giants in MVM. Like they split into small robots.
Don't suggest it.
Or the tank actually explodes into like actual like other robots.
I suppose there's a bunch of crappy soldiers and such stories.
Yeah.
They're all standing around it.
Yep.
Let's take a moment to reflect on my mistakes. Oh, who am I kidding? I didn't make any. Keep it coming.
It's supposed to be a comic at the end of August.
Yeah. Was, but apparently nothing came out of it.
Valve time, aka it comes out when it comes out.
Worth the wait.
Looks at Half-Life 3.
Worth the wait. Worth the wait.
Everybody's like, oh my god, it's not coming out because there's an update coming out with it. No, the updates are never tied to the comics.
No. Emery, never. Comics are generally tied to an update the other way around.
That's what I mean, there's an update in progress that's being made, but the comic isn't being released because of it.
Yeah.
That's not the case, they don't release at a time with the updates generally. The content of the updates generally has nothing to do with the comic anyway.
Oh shit, I missed.
Not all hunters.
Wonder how they're coming around, aren't they?
Yeah, they go around the stairs.
Yeah.
Walk into my grinder and get insta-give.
Bullshit.
I'll save my money for a check something.
But brimstone around the fucking area. Probably finish off this area a little bit easier and ready to go.
Eh.
I like how everyone I've been talking to, well, when I'm playing the game, people will just randomly talk to me and be like, oh, this, your game you're playing is actually pretty good. And I'm like, hell yeah.
You
will see it. Yeah. Orc, yeah, I'm like a Mary Poppins. Hmm? Yeah. Mary Poppins.
Oh, you're gliding.
Gliding.
Oh. Alright.
I know, I'm being Mary Poppins slash Jesus here.
Let's fuck this wave.
Good times. Good times.
Oh, of course it makes me. Don't forget to use the overpowered log of rollingness, aka insta give swap call and all that shit.
Yeah, I did use it on this one actually, if I recall, so.
Yeah, I'll just use it and it killed basically everything about like five.
Got it. It doesn't kill the golem, so they also.
Yeah, but it breaks them down into like the littlest form and it's super easy to kill.
Yeah.
an orc barbecue. Treat time.
I should be buying more archers. Okay, get it. Grinders.
Yeah, idiots.
Not my stairs.
My stairs. There's only like one. Dead. Good.
Mine are all dead. I think we got another glitched one.
Oh, yeah.
Off you go.
Always in the same space, it just glitches out for it. Just, oh.
Just how it is.
Whatever, apparently.
Yippee.
Ready for more!
Oh, brimstone, recharge already.
You can do it, brimstone, I believe in you.
That's not the shadows off. Rev runners, like assholes. Archer down. You know what killed him? Flyers on your side.
Oh.
I'll put more archers on your side at the end of this wave.
Cheers.
Shamans. And the rest to me. Let's go ahead and 1, 2, 3. And I'll save my. No, I'm.
Oh my god. Army of fucking archers everywhere.
Yeah, well, it's better than letting flies get over.
Yeah, exactly. I'm not complaining, obviously. It's a good thing. Just the best.
I'm so clever. Idiot.
Oh, good. More grinder fodder. Come around, assholes. I was waiting for you.
The money, the better. More brimstone. Why not? Oh, that's one thing I haven't actually upgraded yet, so I might actually have to do something
wise.
About that. Yeah.
When we eventually, if we do endless mode and stuff, I don't know if we're going to.
Yeah, it'd be fun too.
Yeah. The DLC and shit. Yeah. Just a wave of generic Moogle looks. Lots of flies.
I got an achievement from a monster kill. Probably getting a combo of over 25.
Hey, look! Those people have glitched. And then they die. For no reason.
Then they would have did.
Heads are gonna roll. Was that it? We did this a lot better than last time.
Yeah.
No, just ruins, never mind. Dukes. Oh yeah, this one's hard, isn't it? Remember,
a little bit.
They get really close if you don't, like, kill everything quickly. The retinas.
Oh, it's fine.
Red eyes isn't next to
fine.
Yeah, it's Shannon's at the very back. Top down behind them, deal.
Now I got no hunters.
I'll put the shamans gonna rev each other. I'm in deep shit.
One, same here.
Never mind, I'm good. I mean, you get through, are you having trouble?
Nah. Should be fine.
Give me that skull. Another sweet skull. I live for mass orc killing. Good?
Yep.
You too.
Did it.
Yep.
Did we get an ending cutscene?
I forgot.
You've been ordered double jump, nightmare mode, and classic order skin. Good deal, thank you for sharing that for me.
Yeah.
Just at all. Five skulls. My recording glitched, I apologize.
They're there.
Check me out. And there's the Nichols.
Saving the world again. The old man's plan worked. Magic returned to our world. Funny thing though, I never saw him again. Guess he felt his time was over. The crazy lady says we need to rebuild the order. She says we'll do it right this time, whatever that means. Then she does that pouty sexy thing with her face, so it's all good. We'll have a lot of help. Now that the magic's returned, everybody wants back on the winning team. We'll always be out there on the fortress walls, guarding the rifts so the lights stay on back home. Because they're still out there, too. Man, I love my job.
Oh dear.
Yeah, look, mountain trolls that we never saw in the actual campaign.
Right, completed. That's the end of our dungeon, maybe. Except I'm gonna come back and probably do some other crap. Yeah.